Hey, we can replace his smush bones with bionics.
Of course. We can rebuild him. Make him better than he was. Better, stronger, fishier!
Yay!
We took the corpse of a fish.
The corpse of a fish.
And bionics from the lab.
It was ethically shady.
Ethically shady.
But nobody's gonna blab.
We put some hardware where he went squish. Made him robotic like a cyberfish.
There. Now he's more machine than fish.
Good thing Flippy's dead. He'd be so dangerous if he ever came back to life.
With his telekinetic brain and his super bionic strength, he'd be unstoppable.
Huh.